Commander, I will be brief. Your strategy to combat these Reapers is one I can get behind. I will provide additional ordnance and trust you will make good use of it. There is, however, one point I must address. Inquisitor Vakir, the detail in your reports has become jarringly opaque. I have had to rely on Brother Ektar's commentary simply to pass your current progress. This leaves me with the peculiar notion that you are trying to test me in some way. I encourage you to correct this by your next report.
Testing him indeed. Should I write for an audience of simpletons?
I found much to agree with in the Grand Master's claims.
Oh, truly? I hadn't taken you for a scholar. Tell me, where in my report did you feel it necessary to edit behind my back?
As senior brother, it is my duty to act in the Citadel's requests. If you were not so blatantly preoccupied with safeguarding your reputation, I would not have been asked to intervene.
You assume much, Purifier. This plague's vectors of attack are numerous, and our understanding of its nature yet limited. I am trying, on my own, and with the crudest of tools.
I meant no disrespect, Commander.
Indeed. Just remember, this operation remains under my jurisdiction.
And that this authority is at the discretion of the Grand Master.
Alignment. Clearly established chain of command yields greatest efficiency. The commander's success.
Grave news, Commander. Our prognosticars augur our brother's death in pursuit of the quest you assigned him. We will be holding a rite of commemoration tonight in his honor. Update. We have authorization from Titan to deploy the Venerable Dreadnought on missions containing this technophage virus.
Destination located. The Court of the Seven Miseries has been spotted within this war zone.
Nurgle's minions clearly seek out places where death and decay are most rampant.
More fuel for the fire of the bloom. We must stop the seeds from taking root here.
My blade is yours. At your service. At once.
What is your will?
Unarmed. Fool. Brothers, I've discovered the enemy.
Unleash me.
Wounded.
I am here to serve. Moving now.
Here.
Yes, sir.
What is your will? I must sanctify my rounds.
Ready to serve. They will rot no more.
Unleash me.
I am here to serve.
Centaur.
Advancing.
Thank you. is the Emperor? I am here to serve. It will be done.
Yes, Commander. It will be done. And Antor, with me, my brothers.
Here. Move them swiftly.
For the long war! For Mortarion!
We shall claim victory with blood! Is your will. You have been judged.
Thank you.
with haste.
Yes, sir.
Lights our path.
In orders. Eyes open.
Here.
Affirmative. Standing ready.
Chosen. Orders? Destroyed, Commander. My blade is ever ready.
Commander.
getting out.
Weak.
Standing ready.
My blade is yours.
I'm here to serve.
At your service.
Yes, Commander.
Ready to serve. Moving now.
Your command. My blade is yours.
Eyes off.
What is your will? Lights our path.
What is your will?
Yes, Commander. With alacrity.
Down!
vengeance. I'm here to serve. Sanctify my rounds.
No! Justice! Here. It will be done. Praise the Emperor. I am here to serve. Your end is near.
That's all of them, Commander. However, I sense there are disturbances in the warp below. The tech priest will extract your brothers shortly. Do your best to keep them alive, will you?
You have been judged! Affirmative. I sense the enemy converging. Advancing. Standing ready. Seeking the tainted.
standing ready. Eyes off. I am here to serve. Moving swiftly.
The Aegis shields us.
Wards enhanced. Yes, Commander. Defense United!
What is your will?
Initiating sequence.
Nalkes. Ilanthus. Adventure.
Newden.
Adantor.
Decrane.